Harry Wolper has some revolutionary ideas about science.
He's a lunatic. He took all our lab equipment without any authorization.
And he needs someone to assist with his work.
Preferably someone who's never heard of him.
Boris Lafkin is the perfect candidate.
This is a monkey.
The most important step in diagnosis, determine the species of your patient.
You are absolutely crazy, Harry.
Together, they've got big plans.
The big picture.
The big picture.
What the hell is the big picture?
It's very big.
Big enough to pull off a miracle.
It's probably illegal, potentially dangerous, and definitely crazy.
When you start talking about how you're regrowing your dead wife, people begin to lock up their sharp objects.
They're en route to the greatest discovery in modern science.
I tell you, Boris, that one of these days we will look in our microscopes and find ourselves staring right into God's eyes.
But something's getting in the way of their plans.
I'm Melly, Dr. Wolper's 19-year-old nymphomaniac who's helping him grow his dead wife.
What are you up to, Harry?
When science and love share the same test tube, anything can happen, even a miracle.
Want to get married?
Peter O'Toole, Vincent Spano, Mariel Hemingway, and Virginia Madsen.
You know what I want more than anything in the world, Harry?
What?
I want to be like you.
I'm not sure that the planet Earth is ready for two of me.
Creator.